He turned 4 back in December. He's in Colombia. He suffered from shaken baby syndrome. He also has epilepsy, microcephaly, and some global developmental delays. The only thing mentioned about Isaac is that he likes sensory activities.